Hi guys, let's understand question 12. The radius of an air bubble is increasing at the rate of 1 by 2 cm per second. At what rate is the volume of the bubble increasing when the radius is 1 cm? The answer is, it is given that dr by dt is equal to 1 by 2 cm per second. So volume V is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. dv by dt is equal to dv by dr into dr by dt, which is equal to d of 4 by 3 pi r cube upon dr into dr by dt, which is equal to 4 pi r square into 1 by 2, which is equal to 2 pi r square, which is equal to 2 pi into 1 ka whole square, or 1 square is equal to 2 pi centimeter cube per second. Hence, the rate of change in volume is 2 pi centimeter cube per second.